censoring.
What did they say? Don't share. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. Subscribe and comment.
Yeah. No. It's between us. I'm gonna share that.
Doesn't matter if it's true. I've got a feeling love will give us what we like. The world is waiting up. The world is waiting half a step beyond our door.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So I'm just taking you along with this weekend is all about self-care, and I just want to change my lenses. I'm not wearing glasses right now, but I actually do wear spectacles. So yeah, I'm going to see my optician and we try and change the lenses, see what the current damage to my eye is. But yeah, we actually put on four eyes. I'll catch you when I'm there. Okay guys, I'm out of the eye optician. Unfortunately, they didn't allow me to film. Yeah, but we're all done collecting our glasses. When they're ready, I'll show you when I actually collect them. I picked out something a little bit from the norm, from your usual specs, because I don't want to look like, you know, I'm actually having four eyes. So yeah, I don't want people to know that I'm actually having four eyes. They should just look like your normal sunglasses. Meanwhile, they're actually doing the job. Yeah, we will definitely show you. Yeah, that's pretty much about my day. Okay, next stop is the dentist, because we really need to fix this teeth. Yeah, I haven't been to a dentist in like 6 months now. So yeah. But I have a tooth replacement that I need to get, as well as tooth whitening, and just to fill up those cavities in my mouth. I think I have one or two. So I'm gonna see if my dentist can actually sort that out. Okay, so we've moved, so apparently my dentist is closed. Because I just walked there without an appointment and I was pretty much late. Anyhow, yeah, I'll probably check in with them tomorrow. Tomorrow is a Sunday and I'll take you guys along. That's if actually they allow me to film. So yeah, bye. Hi guys, so we're finally here today after the whole consultation and whatnot. So we're doing the two treatments, the general washing of the mouth and the filling of my cavity. So yeah, this is it. My doctors allowed me to actually film this. I haven't asked her today, but the last time I spoke with her, she actually did allow me to film this. So I don't know if she still remembers, but I know she will definitely keep her promise. She's just stepped out, but she'll be back in. I'll see you on the flip side, guys. This is what my teeth are looking like right now. And there is a cavity. This one here, that's the bad one. Yeah, of your discretion.
I'll definitely tag her, so if you guys are interested, you can just give her a direct call and yeah.
Direct call.
Direct message, sorry.
What did I say? Don't forget to share, like, and so subscribe. Subscribe and comment.
You're perfect. Yeah. No. It's between us. I'm not gonna share that. It's definitely between us.
That is like. So what we're doing today is cleaning and a feeling. My patient doesn't want you to see the mouth. So this process we're going to do today is called cleaning. Cleaning is supposed to be done every 6 months. It's healthy for the gums to remove the hard particles that are called calculus or tartar in the mouth. For her, there's pretty nothing, but as routine checkup, we still have to do it. Then the next thing that will follow is a feeling. So this is now the process of cleaning. This is a scalar machine. It's called scaling and polishing.
Thank you. that's stagnant. It's dirt, the sugars, the tea, yeah, the coffee. Yeah.
This is a good brush.
It was really cold.
Yeah, but the thing it has really reduced. It was so dark.
Yeah.
So I have to.
Okay, so we're done with my dog job. I'm very happy with the results. Very jovial doctor. I'm just heading now to collect my glasses. It was cool to say they're actually done, my specs. So this is where we are at East Park Moor, and I'm just walking in to collect my glasses. Can't wait to try them on and show you guys what frame I actually picked out. Okay, so these are the glasses. This is the frame we picked. Love it though. And it looks similar to the one that I have, but it's really different. Love it, love it. The world is waiting half a step beyond our door. And if it's